Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Ritz, and welcome back to some more ARK on the Twitch subscriber ARK server. And it is super late. It's like 9... Well, it's super late. It's 9:30 on a Wednesday. The Wednesday before I leave on my trip. And I have been exhausted all day today, man. I got 19 videos up so far. That's like 7... I think it's like Prop Hunt and Murder and Duck Game. And there's something else in there that I don't even remember at this point. I really don't remember. We got Hide and Seek done, right? Ark's in there earlier. I think Ark's in there too. I don't know. Regardless, we got a lot of videos done today. So we are here now getting stuff ready for the weekend. So I was going to try to get a couple more videos of these done. By the time you guys see this, you'll know whether I'm doing one day or two a day or one every other day or two every other day. You kind of know what I mean. Words. Bad at them. Anyways, I decided that the project we were going to work on was going to be making a generator. And then I actually kind of want to make... Hold on. I want to go research it first. The one other thing I need to research, which I kind of want to make, is the lamppost. I want to eventually make a refrigerator, but kind of looked into that. It's super expensive. So fuck that. And we'll learn this because we'll need it anyways. But let's go see what we need, first of all. They're mainly here. Oh, wait. You guys always yell at me to hit F, which I know you can do. I just kind of do that out of, you know... I used to do it. So structures, electrical cable, electrical outlet, which is metal, wood. Oh, look, I have like 100 wood that I don't need on me right now. Look at that. And electronics. And then the generator is 25 metal ingots and 10 electronics. And if we go to electric, it's air conditioner is, holy shit. It's 5 polymer, 15 electronics and 80 ingots. That's a lot of ingots, man. We need to go get some more metal. And then we need 120 ingots. Jesus Christ. 15 polymer and 10 electronics. That's a lot. And then the lamppost is just 2 electronics. That's actually pretty easy. Lights an area without adding much heat. Cool. So then the other thing that there was it... was it called composing? There we go. Electrical ingots. This is the electronics, which are 3 cycle of pearls and 1 ingot. And then the polymer is 2 obsidian and 2 cementing paste. Fuck that cementing paste. The cementing paste sucks. But... first of all, we can make... I think we need like 25 of these. Let's just make that right now. Cool. So while that's going, we need to get some obsidian and cementing paste. Which cementing paste is... down here. I don't remember. I think it's like keratin. And... what else? Chitin and stones. Jesus. God. I think we have more stones somewhere. Or we did. I think I started throwing them away a while ago. I was like, God, who needs this many stones? That's dumb. Why would anybody? And then I'm kind of now realizing that I'm going to need more of that. That's just narcotics and stuff. All right, cool. So we need, definitely need more of the chitin stuff. We definitely need to get more metal, actually, while this is running. To be fair, what's about to be done? Actually, not bad. We'll consider 25 enough for now. And we can at least make the first thing, I think. So we didn't use too many metal ingots. I'm just checking structures, electrical. So we need to make the generator. Let's go make that real quick. Yay, we got that. And then we can make a lamppost, which I'll just make one for now. And where do I want to put it? Because we're going to make a refrigerator. And then we're going to make... do I want to put that on the roof? I want to put the one goddamn light here on the roof. I could. I mean, this could be a good place to put all that stuff. All the general, like, the fridge on the ceiling. It doesn't make a lot of sense. But I don't really have another space for it. Unless I start... oh, God. Owie. Owie's owie. The thing my friend used to say. Friend Quinn. But what if I just went up here like this? And had Terra just on the roof. And then I just took over this whole downstairs area. I think that this could work. You put it right here. Let's just grab it and let's see. I'm going to need some cables and stuff soon. But for now, we got 15 electronics left. It's going to be heavy, isn't it? Actually, not that heavy. Not super confused now. I'm glad I've kind of had this stuff for a while so I could see how this works. So 6. Let's just put the... jeez, the generator's huge. I like the idea of most of it being pretty close to each other, you know? Which obviously is going to need gas to be powered, I would assume. Must contain gasoline. Well, look at this. Should have a bunch in here. 85. Yeah. Yeah, about that. That's a lot of gas. So then we can put the lamppost. Let's just put it. I don't know how far it needs to go, but I'm going to put it. Oh, God. I'll put the first one. Like, let's say, like, right. Can I put it behind it? Honestly, don't know. It's going to light this way, right? Right? That didn't work. So let's make a cable or a outlet thing. Is that what I needed to make? Where is it? Structures, electric, no. Electrical, outlets. Via cable. I need to make one of those. And maybe I need to make one of these. Sure. Let's just say we do and hope that's what we needed. Oh, inventory items. There we go. I was like, why is none of this working? So, unpowered, as you see. And we are going to power it right now. Hopefully, maybe. So, there's no snap point, unfortunately. So, I think we need to take this. I see. So there's an electrical cable under here now, I guess. And that's the snap point. And that snaps to that. Hey, there we go. We have light. Let there be light. Let's make a couple more of those. Because, I mean, why not? Just make it all look nice and stuff. I guess I can only make one more of these. No, I make two more. There we go. Wow, that actually takes a lot of metal ingots. I should have probably looked at that better, but, you know, in the long run, the metal's the easier things to get, you know? Especially now that we know, like, how this works, and we've got some lighting stuff. Let us put another one. Oh, man, I don't know. I kind of want to, like, put one out facing the other way, you know? Just like put one kind of next to it, facing the other way. I could also have this one. Like it lights up a lot. It lights up this whole area. I kind of want one that lights up that area. I don't know how far it can go though. And I want one that lights up that area. So let me just put one here that lights up that area. There's a little bit of overlap of areas. I'm going to eventually make it go this way and then have it go each way. But, I mean, wow, that actually lit up all of that. That's pretty dang cool. And then I'm going to put one, the last one, we're going to put it like right here. Implying it'll actually work this way. Who knows, but fingers crossed. It'll go like that. And then we turn it on. There we go. Wow. It's a hell of a lot brighter. We can actually work through the night now with this. Like most of our base, I think, except for like right over here. Oh, even most of that. Our base is actually like lit up at night. This is fucking rad, dude. It looks kind of weird coming from like, say, the dark. And it's like super shiny and stuff. But I think I like it. I think it's a nice way to like light up, like I said, like light up the base. And I'll eventually put them out on each corner. That's my ultimate goal. Move them onto each corner and then put them looking out each of the directions and then one that's like kind of in the center. But that's actually a lot more than I was expecting to get done. Let's see. I'm going to grab some of this wood because I know I'm going to need it in here to make a little bit more metal. We don't have a lot, to be honest. And we have oil, which we need more hide for to make more gas. See, I'm remembering how to do things, guys, where it's like coming back together. Oh, we have 10 cementing paste. Oh, buddy. We need way more than that. But, because we need more than 5 polymer, right? It was like, how much is it? This one was 15 and this one was 5. Ooh, we could make an air conditioner, but not a refrigerator yet. Obviously, we're going to need the obsidian. That's going to be what we're getting next episode, is obsidian and some more metal and stuff. I kind of wish lit out that area a little bit more, but eventually we'll get there now that we know how this works. Ultra more options. Oh, I don't want to do that. I could turn off that so it doesn't look like super shiny out there, but it does darken the place a lot. Significantly darkens it. And you can see the one like line where there's no real light going out, which is fine. There's also absolutely like no shade from that, I don't think. So it does seem a little too shiny, but you know, at the end of the day, just to brighten the area up and stop things from scaring me and letting you guys actually see what's going on at night, which for me is kind of a big deal. So let's eat some food. Let's drink some water. Let's climb the ladder. I'm trying to decide if I want to get obsidian first or metal. Probably obsidian, because I'm not like sitting here in the same spot we've been in forever. I just want to like fly away, a ways away even, and kind of just see it. Oh man, that looks so cool now. I don't think I should have stacked them all really close, but whatever, because the front area is open now. Oh, I should start putting farms there. That's something we're going to have to do a little farther down the way, because a farm is going to be super cool. Oh, nope, you're not landing, are you? You're just not going to want to, like, I mean, you know, here's perfectly fine. It's fine. Oh, what time is it in game? Yeah, we need like 15 more minutes or so and then it'll be daytime, which means like it's like 11 minutes in, I guess. Oh, hey, leveled up too. Let's get his movement speed up again. 210. He's a lot faster, I'll say that. But we're going to take him out. We're going to gather some metal throughout the end of the night. And I guess we're going to continue to try to make these air conditioners and what was the other thing? Air conditioner and the refrigerator. There we go. So I can start getting all that metal stuff. Or metal stuff. Not metal stuff. So I can start preserving all of my blood packs. And that'll be kind of nice because I can eventually just have people come over here and be like, if you want to just keep killing yourself over here and just making as many blood packs as you can, you should come do it over at my house. And then I have a refrigerator and everything will be cool. Otherwise, you know, it's cool. I'll just do it myself, but it's a nice thing to be able to do. And I'm actually glad that I'm able to record a bit more of this. I skipped the stream today, which I feel kind of bad about, but I'm able to get so much more done today, like in terms of just videos and stuff, that I think it was deserved. Because had I streamed for 2 to 4 hours, like I wouldn't have been able to go to Target and get all the stuff. I bought an air pump for my air mattress that didn't work until I slammed it on the ground really hard. Surprisingly, that fixed it. God, this fucking removed thing needs to stop happening when you open up your dino's inventory. It's kind of really, really, really annoying. I'll take the metal, because we're going to need that. I'll take the wood. I should take that, even, because we need that. Fuck. It's like, the more I play this game, the more I'm like, well, now I actually kind of need these things I used to get rid of. And that's a thing I didn't expect. But, yeah, went off and got a bunch of, deep woods. Like, deep, deep woods, off. For with DEET and stuff, because the mosquitoes are gonna be killer. I can already tell. It's supposed to rain on Friday, which is not fun. I'm basically up near this place called Clear Lake, and that's where I go camping just about once a year. And hopefully we'll go camping more often than that a little down the road. But I'm going camping. It should be fun, and it's going to be probably rainy and wet and gross. And I'm hoping that I'll have enough stuff to stay warm. And you know, it's like 80. It's supposed to be like 80 degrees, and last year it was like 105 or something. There's got to be an easier way to do this. There we go. It's a lot of metal, too. He's now getting a little heavy. So I can remove that. I can take the wood. I'll take all that. Drop that. We can drop. He really only likes the purple berries, if we're being completely honest. So everything else is technically always worth... Hey, those finished uploading. Awesome. Technically worth a drop. I'm gonna try to look up exactly what the other thing was that I uploaded and couldn't remember. Hopefully I won't die in the process. That'd be cool. Please, thank you, maybe. There should be metal. Other metal rocks. Close them up ahead? Okay. Video manager. Come on, I wanna remember what else I was saying for video stuff that I got done. Because it was a lot and I felt really proud, alright? Wow, that was super quick. Okay, so it was prop hunt, arc, duck game, and murder. And I already have a good chunk of some hide and seek that was left over. I don't have much TTT, unfortunately. We tried to record some and it just wasn't really funny. It happens from time to time, man. Like sometimes you're trying to record something that you think would be funny, and then you kind of edit through and you're like, you know, that wasn't very funny. Like we did like a half hour on some dinosaur map. That was kind of cool, but I don't know what I'm able to do with it. When this is rendering out tonight, I will take a shot at editing that and seeing if I can get at least a video out of it. I generally try to get more videos out of those things, but I really think there was only like a video's worth of stuff. And otherwise it was kind of super boring. So obviously nobody likes watching boring videos. Yes, precisely what I was trying to say, brain. Thank you so much for your infinite wisdom and stupidity. Is that too mean? Might be too mean. I'm too heavy to walk myself, so me hitting things is not helping. 10 extra pounds. I'm just, the more I think about it, it's like he only needs the berries for him to survive. Nothing else at this point. That should put him so he's just as fast as he was. He's still such a fucking goof when it comes to him walking. That's how I feel with him walking all the time, because he's kind of a weirdo. But I also am super happy I have him for gathering resources like this and stuff. I was gonna show you guys the bridge completed, but we'll do that tomorrow once it's actually in the day or the next video. Oh yeah. Did I level up? Oh hey, I leveled up. Awesome. So, kind of want to put more up in stamina. Movement speed's great and all, but being able to go longer and not drown as much, super cool. Wait, what level are we now? 58. Damn. This is about to break, too. That's super shitty. Right side is, I should have the materials to fix it. Hopefully it won't break before we get back to the lighted area. Please, dear God, let's go. And basically what we can do is we can just leave all this metal running and just making into actual metal for us. Shit. Look at that. It's like I knew it was going to break right as we got back. Riding on our ankylosaur back to our house. I'll leave him in front. I can actually just leave him parked like this, which is kind of cool. I like made that like fence thing expecting to put him there. Oh, I'm too heavy to do anything. Let's drop 18 pounds of... Nope, not enough. Let's drop... I have 100 pounds of this. How much do I weigh right now? 150 of 140. I have an idea. Drop. Oh my god, I used to be able to get that. Okay. Hold on. I don't want it to just... it's got like a few minutes, I think, before it goes away, if I'm not mistaken. I'm gonna put this back inside you. I hope it'll go a bit faster. Gonna take this all for you, man. So we're just gonna split this in half and drop 50 pounds now, so that we can still run, get up. I'm gonna put eventually just some ladders up here myself, because it's kind of annoying having to do this, but also like the idea of people not being able to break into my house. I know some of you motherfuckers gonna try that. Know it! Especially now that I said it. Doesn't actually bother me that much. I just appreciate not getting my stuff raided. Everyone always asks if this is a PvP or a PvE server, and it's technically a PvP server, but no one really does PvP stuff. Not even for like fear of getting banned or anything, which is like I'd prefer people didn't kill dinos. Something like that. It's kind of, you know, I feel like that's something kind of important. And at least until the broodmother's killed, like, I think everyone just wants to work together and try to build that up at some point so we can murder the hell out of that freaking thing. But, excuse me. Anyways, guys, hope you've enjoyed this video. If you liked what you saw, please leave a like. It does help me out significantly. You can also comment and let me know if you think I should focus more on the air conditioner or... the other thing that I was making, the refrigerator. Which one do you think is more important? Let me know in the comments down below. And subscribe if you guys have not already. As always, friendos, my name is Ritz, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.
Favor there.
You might want to take some drinks, because you're
gonna... Baron's trying to put a bookshelf together, it looks like.
Hey. Okay, bye!
Hey.
Later!
Hey, come back!
Fallout 4. Holy fucking shit. Holy fuck. fucking shit. Now, they had a little bit of a trailer coming out right before E3, so I got me a little pumped.